Colorado Springs, so Siri and I are trying to race there, and they're not answering their phone. And it's going to be euthanized today, so we're going to try and save it. This is the first one that I've seen that's going to be put down today, so...
Hello, darling.
We're done, I promise.
Are you ready? Are you going to come for a drive? Come for a walk? Yeah?
She's like, hang on a minute.
Hi, darling. Hi, baby girl.
Oh.
Adopted slash fostered this little beauty. She's a 6 year old lab shepherd cross. Look at her, she's so beautiful. She's so sleepy. And they told us that she was, they said, not to be trusted because she was not a good one to adopt because she could be vicious. Oh my god, such a lie. She may have been like vicious around other dogs, but Byron's exactly the same, Calvin was the same. And she just was really scared, and we're just so excited to have adopted her. She's finally come out of her shell a little bit. She's really terrified when we first met her. And she had 4 days before they were going to put her down. So, and 4 days before they were going to put her down, and then they still tried to discourage us from adopting her. That's what I don't understand.
We love you.
They're begging us to adopt her.
Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place.
Scooby, Scooby, Scooby. Hello, hello, Bubba.
West Virginia, mountain mama.
Whoa.
Takes